They talking about making industry music. They want me to cap to y'all, but ain't gon' cap to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He took his body. Wonder how he felt watching his dog casket fall. I had to tell my wife to stop. He don't like to pass the ball. That chicken, he talking big hit. I was kicking in houses for it. That's two different tickets, right? Oh, yeah, they louder, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be couching, boy. Them labels scouting, boy. They talking M's only the 1,000, boy. They get you touch and they get you fouled, boy. I'm talking. You out of bounds, boy. They always screaming, reach be snapping. I say the collar, boy. I'ma lose the roof and the stain. Please don't test me like on that boy Johnny. And ain't talking dang. It's like everything look cut them drop. They go insane, they wanna pick. Ain't gon' get in the beef. I'ma just make them blitz. Round 4 deep in the sprinter. How that's your girl? And she in my rental. We had cables, we ain't even have no tunnels. They change the channel and they see me. I'm signing deals and not no plea. Burglary, B&E. Don't you size me like no rap. I be quick to grab my ski. That's my sweet, but I be switching it depending on the week. Christian Lou, red bottom, them I think I cut my feet. They talking about making industry music. They want me to cap to y'all, but ain't gon' cap to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty. Wonder how he felt watching his dog cast the ball. I had to tell my YG stop. He don't like to pass the ball. I wonder where that low was at. It was me against the wall. I was out here running plays.
Today. Herbert on first down now, and that throw behind his man, he missed him, incomplete.
Well, Charles, something we talked about last week, when you start believing whether you're in the midst of a special season or not. Well, now they're at 6-0. Are you still trying to tamp down the expectations in that locker room?
Well, to me, it's less about tamping down expectations and much more about not getting ahead of yourself as a team. And look, they've got to play each game individually, right? Many teams talk about being 1-0 at the end of each and every game each week. To me, you got to understand you cannot win the Super Bowl in October.
Looking for more there on first down, but this throw downfield, incomplete.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball from them.
Yeah, win that turnover battle, going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that, they might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
A big game that time for the Chargers. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. They'll run for the first time with Austin Ekeler. And he struggles to get a yard here, maybe a yard, down to the 31. The run only got a yard. Here's second and 9. Here's Herbert. And he's got another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Patriots' 15-yard line.
When this offense can get their tight ends involved, they can move the football. Here, a nice route, able to look it in, and picks up the first down.
And he's got his man on the out route. And he'll get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2. Second and 2, first down marker at the 5-yard line. They'll fake the handoff, now Herbert. Herbert has it knocked free. And the Patriots have it. So now this offense will take over and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line. Now he dumps this off over the middle and he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. Here's Herbert. Quick hitter here, it's complete. 7 yards, the pickup there. This defense for the Patriots, they really played well a week ago in that win over the Jets.
And as in any game, takeaways are always a big key. They're always discussed on defense. There's an emphasis there, and they came away with 3 interceptions in that game.
Off the play fake to Ekeler, it's Herbert. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
So the incomplete pass on the last play, and that leads us to a 3rd and 3. Back to throw here, Herbert. He'll find Everett there, complete. And he is going to have the Chargers first down by a couple of yards as they're able to convert here on 3rd and 3. A pair of first downs gives him a 1st and 10 up at the 44. Again, Herbert. And this one's incomplete.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
On 2nd down, Eckler. And he'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. We're scoreless after one. Going to throw on 3rd down with Herbert. He's got his man. That's Everett, the tight end. And he is going to have the Chargers first down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion.
And that's well executed there on 3rd down. And I love the confidence that they had to let their tight end try and find some space in the middle of the field, right in their quarterback's line of vision.
Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Devin McCourty picks it off. There he goes, left side, the 20. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Patriot defense has a touchdown. So this offense will head back out there, already an excellent field position thanks to the interception. After the turnover, here's Herbert underneath to Spiller. Sharp there with his feet, gets him a little extra space, and then dropped just inside the 20. Now the Chargers will use the 2nd of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in this first half. Touchdown, Chargers! Gerald Everett. As the first half is winding down, and the Chargers have to... The Charger drive about to get going. And their 3-point halftime lead gone now, back to a tie game. But, Charles, I don't imagine that changes too much for this offense.
I would agree. I don't think it changes much at all, whether it's a 3-point lead or a tie game. They know they have their work cut out for them, and they were going to run their offense in the same vein.
And they're able to get this one across the 35. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on 1st and 10.
We talk about mobility on quarterbacks all the time. Here's where it really pays off. Able to move, evade, and is accurate throwing on the run and picking up a 1st down.
I'm looking at this one with my defensive eyeglasses on, because you remember the old days when a tight end saw a linebacker covering him and thought he had a mismatch? But the way they can run nowadays, not necessarily so. They gave it a shot downfield. That one incomplete.
And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's 3rd down. An important play right here, 3rd and 10.
And I would expect pressure here.
And this pass broken up. The contact well timed there, and now 4th down. Here's J.K. Scott now, as he's on to punt for the first time this afternoon. And how about this, a fake? And this is caught, and the fake will work. He's going to have a 1st down.
Okay, that was a fake punt, and it was successful throwing the football. I know you threw the football in your past off of a fake.
Yeah, but unsuccessful back in my high school days. Old Tim Jones dropped it, hit him right in the numbers. But I'll tell you what, these guys, they love this opportunity, don't they? The chance to get involved.
They certainly do, and many of them were quarterbacks or big-time players when they were in high school and college. So to get back doing what they did before, always fun.
Now this one over the middle into the hands of his tight end, complete. And he's got another 1st down as the tackle's going to be made at the Patriots' 15-yard line.
It's taken a while for this offense to get going. A little creaky at the start, but they're oiled up now. A nice throw there, and they're really putting together a good drive.
Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Well, I think that was good strategy there, trying to go right back to him after the last completion, but this time... The defense was all over him, and they got there to break that one up.
To the air again, Herbert. Throw left side, take it in by McKinney. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with third and one. Herbert. Touchdown! It's complete. Keenan Allen, his fourth touchdown. Late stages of the game here in the fourth quarter as his offense takes over first and 10. On first and 10, Herbert. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Patriot defense has a touchdown. The Charger drive about to get going. They will look to flush the memory of that pick six as we now have a brand new tie ball game here in the fourth quarter. Getting down to the good stuff. Fresh off of six the other way, it's Herbert. That's complete to the tight end, Everett. And he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end, made a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage. And he'll get up to the 43-yard line.
Brandon, I think you and I were both raised the same way in the game of football. You run to set up the pass, but I think we've discovered in this NFL, a lot of teams pass to set up the run. And that's what they've done throughout this game. They've aired it out, thrown it around the yard. Now they've come back to the running game, and they find a way to be successful with it.
And give him about 5 as he gets this up to the 48-yard line. The first down run got 5. Here's 2nd and 5. Herbert now. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked up by the Michigan man, Jabril Peppers. And the return comes to a halt right at the 44-yard line. The Charger drive about to get going. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive? Or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there.
And his pass is intercepted for the 4th time today. It's Kyler Duggar who picks it. And they finally put an end to this return, but not before he's all the way down on the 37. So the football. Going to be hard to digest. You take the lead into the fourth quarter, lose that lead. Maybe they felt like they let this one slip away a little bit.
They will definitely feel like that, because when you have a lead in the fourth quarter, all you talk about doing is finishing and closing a game out. But when you flip it over, how about that? Making the comeback and then finishing the game, sealing it on defense, they will feel jubilant in their locker room.
So for the Pats, the victory means they'll up their mark to 5-3 on the year. And they'll have another road date next week with the Carolina Panthers. Meanwhile, for the Chargers, they fall for the first time this season after 6 wins to start the campaign. And they'll look to get back in the winning column next week as they head to Philly to face off with the Eagles.
Chinchilla for the wizard, cause I swear to clip. was on for a minute. Miss me with that, put that. I'll be back in a minute with my good vibes. Good vibes, man, I lie. Good times and good. Plus I got my recline and I'm watching Cita on the Wi-Fi. I cannot.
Gotta make the right decision, no, it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you say is good intentions, it's for clout and hit is mad. You can never be a subject, carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I play this. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm pacing. I got choices, I'm getting opinions from so many.
Today.
But first down, Hurts. And he's going to go down. Back at the 27-yard line, he's sacked. He'll wind up losing three there on the sack. Good pressure, and it's second down. Another try after the first down sack. Hurts, quick slant to Brown. Touchdown, Eagles! A.J. Brown, his second. We are in the first quarter. We get you back to the action to see how this defense can do on this upcoming drive. Boston Scott, his first carry. And he is brought down at the 22 after a gain of two, and it brings up second down. And we drop you into the start of this next possession. The score, 7-0. On first down, Justin Herbert. Out left, he's got it to Everett. And this winds up a gain of four to the 41. Pretty darn good, as you see right there on your screen.
I'll echo that. Darn good. Two touchdowns, right? And the ability to be in sync with each other, right? To understand that he's going to be where the quarterback expects him to be when the ball is thrown.
And at the 7-yard line, the catch is made. And he is taken down deep in Philadelphia territory. And it's Graham here, the one who is still down. And looks like he's in some pain. Well, he gets attended to. Touchdown, Chargers! Austin Eckler, his ninth touchdown of the season. This offense ready to head back out there as they'll take over with a little over a minute to play in this first quarter. Now a dump off here complete. And a healthy gain of eight here. They double their workspace out to the 16.
And they'll use him out of the backfield and sometimes quite a bit. They're just trying to get him touches any way they can. Four catches a week ago, there's another one right there.
Herbert will give this one to Eckler. And he'll be about a full yard shy of the 20 at the 19-yard line. Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense? The next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
He'll be dropped at the 25 after a gain of six. 7-7, our score after one. From the 25 on second down, Herbert. And his throw here is incomplete.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. That took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
On the screen, this is Eckler. Ooh, the juke. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44.
Another catch for him there on this drive, Brandon. And it looks like they're going to utilize him out of the backfield any way they can. And that time, they pick up a first down. So now on defense, do you assign a man to him and try and cover him before he gets going?
On the first down, they look downfield, and it's complete. And he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35.
Sometimes it's designed, and sometimes you just have to know when to leave the pocket and move and make something happen. And on that play, he's able to get on the run and was still accurate throwing the football.
And it's incomplete. Boy, he doesn't drop many like that one. Second down. From the 34, they'll come to the line on second and 10. Now it's Herbert. That is caught by Thielen. Touchdown, LA! Thielen, his fourth touchdown on the year, and the Chargers have to. The Charger drive about to get going. Their dreams of an undefeated season shattered with the loss a week ago. Now look, whenever an undefeated team goes down, you always hear some say, well, they needed that. I don't know. He's by himself, Keenan Allen.
It's saying they pay me.
Touchdown. Keenan Allen. His fifth touchdown now on the year. And the Chargers get the quick strike touchdown. With a little over 2 minutes to play in the second quarter, the offense gets ready to take over. Herbert setting up to throw on first down. A little short pass. This is Everett. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. Coming up at halftime, I'll go from one personality, that's you, Charles Davis, to another one in Orlando, the coach. He'll have stats and scores from around the NFL. You and Jonathan Coachman, both larger than life.
No doubt about it.
But you're stuck with me in this booth,
yes,
and he's miles away and smiling.
And happy.
This is swung out to Eckler, and he's got the first down yardage before he's brought down at the 42.
That's a big conversion there on third down because they did not want to give the ball up here late in the half. They'd love to take the clock all the way down and score. This will definitely help the cause.
Meanwhile, the throw here is complete, and this will leave them a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. Looking to throw again on second down. Herbert, he'll get this to Eckler. And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35.
So many times in my career, I've heard coaches talk about completions are one thing. But as long as we're there at the catch and we get guys on the ground, we can live with that. But if you're going to give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the catch, then your defense is going to be in a lot of trouble.
Herbert throwing again. And he's just going to get rid of this thing to no one here. He throws it away, and now it's third.
Good coverage on the outside, and I think that's where he wanted to check that down to. But once he saw the danger over there, he just threw that one over everyone's head. Smart play.
And that'll be incomplete with 11 seconds remaining now.
As his old brain remembers, when I see 5 wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out hot. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
Hopkins' kick is good. And that will get the lead up to 14. This one's over. It's in the win column for the LA Chargers. And I tell you, this was a fun one. Just a close game. Nothing comes easy in this league, as you know. They had to work for that victory.
I've got to go back to what you just said. Nothing comes easy in this league. How many times have we talked to coaches prior to a game and assessed, you know, the strengths, the weaknesses, the whole deal? Even in games when one coach was a decided favorite, what do they always say to us?
But you do know this is really a seven-point league. 7 points either way usually decides a ball game. We had exactly that in this one.
And not only that, but this is a gutsy road victory, one they can hang their hat on. So for the Chargers, the victory moves them to 7-1 on the year. And they'll get another road date next week as their opponents will be.
I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another sack, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. When the kick off the bum, run it back. Home. Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept the pack. Whoa. Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch. Nothing. Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rats.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets, now they fans. Call a blitz, they don't see you, they gon' tackle your little man.
Get them.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. Pop out, treat this block like an end zone.
What?
Score. Check it. Benji calling money my ringtone.
Honey.
Or blue. Put her in the friend zone. She turned on more.
Ooh.
Take one for the team. I do that for my boys.
Bread. Game.
Time ticking. I'ma give it all until the last minute. Set up the block just for my man. I bet we win it. Go hard or go home. It's survival of the fittest.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just